feeling of climbing a tree. But he showed presence of mind. He heard that wild animals do not hurt dead bodies. So he lay down still on the ground. He closed his eyes and held back his breath. The bear came to Ram. He sniffed Ram's face. He thought that the man was dead. So he went away. When the bear was out of sight, Shem climbed down the tree. He went to Ram and asked, "What did the bear tell you into your ear?" Ram retorted, "He told me to keep away from a selfish friend like you." So Ram went back to his village. So the moral of the story is, a friend in need is a friend indeed.